costume in the trailer of Drag Race going, ooh, she must go home for, ooh, she's this, ooh, she's that. Because there's all these fucking detectives now with social media. They think they know every fucking thing. Fucking idiot. Okay, then now! I forgot I was on stage. Now! Using my outside voice. Can we get, Bunny, you'll do a shot with me? All right. I'll do Fireball. Let's get this bitch penicillin. Can we do that? That'll take care of that syphilis, right, girl? That'll. What's your problem now? You need a shot of tequila? Okay, that's good. Don't you get enough in this world being a rich, white, privileged woman with a man that loves you? Racist. There's a bar. You can walk to it. She can't, but you can walk to it. Maybe you can get her cousin to carry you. She's used to carrying dead weight. But you gonna take this bitch and bring her to the bar? You got a free drink. Take this bitch to the bar. I'll buy you a shot. I just want to see her carry your ass. That's what I want to see. And look at the straight man. I know, bitch. I know that look. I've watched Forensic Files. I know what's happening right now. You trying to kill me, ain't you, bitch? Okay, this next girl... it's not as exciting as what just happened, but here he is. No, our next girl, she's quite lovely. She's from Austin, Texas. I do love this bitch. I don't know what the fuck she's saying. It's like watching Telemundo. Let's welcome Miss Cynthia Lee Fontaine.
Amores. Do you want to see my cuckoo? I'm as sexy as a goddess and as funny as a clown.
He's straight, don't matter. Steven, you want to open that curtain? Thank you. And I just realized as I sit here with Bunny, we look like those two old men from the Muppets. Did you see that?
Bunny's over it.
She's not looking at me because she just farted. Always fart when I get hard. I would walk away, but I kind of like it. Well, you know, I was blowing this guy the other night when he farted, and I said, "Ah, you're disgusting." He said, "So are you, Bunny. I'm trying to take a shit."
Keep on with our plan.
I was loving so much. I'm not shit. Okay, here.